Gayatri, can you help me to buy some groceries? I've already WhatsApped you the list. I'll need it by today. As empty as her brains, I tell you. The whole day she's doing TikTok videos, you know. Let me check out this app, lah. Let me watch some videos. What is my password? It's my marriage date, lah. Shouldn't have put that. Too powerful. Let me check out some videos, lah. Oh, yo! They're showing off their assets and all that. Bill, thank goodness our daughter's flat-chested. Money, I think that one she got it from you, lah. Bill, one more time and you're sleeping with a neighbor. Left or right neighbor. Bill, final warning, huh? Or else you're sleeping with the security guard. Okay, I give up. Very talented, lah, people nowadays. No wonder unemployment rate is increasing. Gayatri, can you come here now? Gayatri, if you don't come here in 5 seconds, no allowance for the next few months, huh? Yes, ma. Yes, Gayatri, busy doing your assignments, huh? Let's switch places. Gayatri, this has been your productivity for the last few days. TikTok, eat, shit, sleep, on repeat. Wow, Mani, nice slide, huh? Do you have a slide for me? Bill, yours is talk, cock, eat, shit, sleep. At least it's talking, lah, and not sucking. Bill, I've got 3 points to be made. Number one, you hardly move out of the house. Number two, you're living with two women. Sorry, one woman and one child. Number three, looking at your body and flexibility, I highly doubt you can suck. Okay, enough, Mani. You're putting unwanted images into my mind. Looks like I'll need to skip dinner. As for you, Gayatri, let's make a deal. It's not that I don't want you to make TikTok videos. It's all about time management. So let's have a deal. For your next exam, if you get all above 90, you can make as much TikTok videos as you want. Ma, 90 is so high. In fact, some of the billionaires today are school dropouts. Gayatri, those school dropouts, they had a vision, they had an entrepreneur's mindset, okay? They didn't do all these dumb videos. You know, like a bloody squid having Parkinson's like that. I'll prove it to you, ma. Mani, how come you never made that face, huh, when we did it during our younger days? Yeah, that's because I didn't feel anything, Bill.